guys, so this is my Christmas look, holiday look, for, you know, the season. It's just basically gold in the lid and a bit of brown in the crease, and then just green underneath my lash line. I also have a red lip as well. My hair, I just bendy rolled it overnight and it came out like this, which was quite nice and quite glamorous for the season. So I'm just going to show you what I'd used in the video. I'm not going to talk in this video. I'm just going to show you the products that I used and just take you through the whole tutorial and then put pictures at the end, not at the start of the video this time. Yeah, this look can actually be worn with a pink lip as well if you're not very comfortable wearing a red lip. So I will also put a picture of me wearing a pink lip of this as well. So yeah, it's pretty simple. I used my 120 palettes for this and just a few MAC eyeshadows, so you can definitely recreate this look. So yeah, I hope you like it, and keep watching, and I'll speak to you soon. Bye. just going to do a quick outfit of the day. It's really quick. I have this jumper on. We've already seen this before. It's the grey with the crystals on them. Just got a black scarf on because it's cold. I have got some black denims. And I have my UGG boots. Very dirty. That's pretty much it. Earrings. I'm not sure where they're from, but there they are. My ring. Nice and vintage looking. And then I have my fur coat. It's a new one I've just bought. That's what it looks like. The arms are pretty short, so it looks kind of funny, but I don't really care. So there you go. That's my coat. That's what I'm wearing today. So yeah, ignore the mess of my room. It's in total state right now, but I just thought I'd show you the video quickly. So yeah, you're looking at the outfit, not the room. So there you go, that's the coat. Very nice and vintage. And that's it.